Hi, this is Dr. Arif Khan, and today I'm going to talk to you about developmental milestones in children. Now, a developmental milestone is a skill that a child acquires with a specific time frame or within a specific time frame. Now, let's take an example of a major cross motor milestone, walking. Most children learn this skill or this milestone between the ages of 9 months to 15 months. Milestones develop in a sequential fashion. This means that the child will have to learn to roll, sit, crawl, and stand before he or she learns to walk. At times, a child might skip a milestone, however, maintaining the sequence. For example, a child might sit, then bottom shuffle, and then start walking without going through a crawling phase. And this is absolutely acceptable. And I have a number of parents coming to me for skipping milestones, for the kids skipping milestones. All I have to do is just reassure them. Now, each child is an individual and may meet developmental milestones a little earlier or later than his or her peers. Each child is unique and will develop at their own pace. I'm sure you would have heard of that cliche many times. Your pediatrician should be aware of the threshold where one has to be concerned. An appropriate evaluation needs to be planned. Now, as parents, it's best to remember some blocks of the usual developmental milestones that the children have. A child learns to walk between 9 to 15 months of age. So if your child is 13 months and not walking, there's nothing to worry about. However, if your child is 18 months and still not able to stand or walk, you have to get them checked with your local pediatrician. Remember, your child does not require special high-tech toys or therapies or gadgets to develop at a satisfactory pace. Simple daily activities and interactions should be more than enough for them to demonstrate normal development. These are some recommendations. So just give your child a lot of love and attention, holding and hugging them and listening to them at every opportunity. I'm sure you do that. Interact with them by talking and singing, playing with them, eating with them, and reading. I have to emphasize on reading here. It's one of the best forms of brain exercises that you can give to your toddler or to your little ones. Have consistent rules around sleep and screen time and so forth. And you need to reward certain behaviors for them and also plan consequences for unwarranted behavior. And remember, always remember this, because this is something of a modern day marvel or a modern day evil that has come up, which is the gadgets. So limit their TV time and gadget time. There are many recommendations for this, but as a rule of thumb, if a child is under 3 or 4 years of age, try not to give them more than 2 hours of screen time and in smaller blocks. And that's it. So stay safe and look after others around you. Until my next video, bye-bye.